If you've been in an accident and you've been riding a motorcycle, you're not exactly entitled to the same benefits you would have if you were in a motor vehicle. The damage to your bike is not going to be paid under the mini tort. The mini tort only applies to motor vehicle accidents, not to motorcycle accidents. So if you've been in an accident, chances are you have to have your own insurance policy on that bike in order for you to get some sort of compensation for the damage. There are a couple of exceptions, however. If the vehicle that hit you did not have insurance, then they are still personally liable for the damage to your bike. Likewise, if your motorcycle was reasonably parked and the car that hit you had insurance, then you can still sue them for the value of the damage as well. But in general, if you've got a motorcycle, you're going to have to get your own insurance coverage because it's not going to be covered in most situations.